According to a new survey, more than 60% of Trump supporters here in the United States believe at least one core tenet of the so-called Great Replacement Theory. And that core tenet that more than 60 believe, some of them believe more than just this one, but the core tenet is, quote, a group of people in this country are trying to replace native-born Americans with immigrants and people of color who share their political views. So the Great Replacement Theory is not just that demographics shift naturally over time. It's not that there's more people of color here in the United States and white people are dwindling. It's that it's intentional. And that is the part that I think a lot of people always miss about this Great Replacement Theory. Because we have been reading studies, reports, and all of that for years and years and years, saying that yes, demographics over time will shift. There will come a time, you know, probably decades, maybe even centuries into the future, where white people are absolutely the minority here in the United States. It's going to happen. It's been predicted by everybody that looks at these kinds of things. But the Great Replacement Theory says that it's happening intentionally. That Democrats, you know, are bringing in these illegal aliens. They're encouraging people to come across the southern border. They're, I guess, helping black people reproduce more so that they can take over the country. And that, of course, is the danger of this theory. If it was just people freaking out about regular shifts in demographics, it'd be easier to dismiss. But the fact that they think that it is intentional, that this is being carried out so that they get replaced, that's what makes this so dangerous. That's why we see incidents like what we saw last week. This is what happens when you push this narrative that you are being oppressed by the Democratic Party. You are being replaced by people with darker skin, which is not a thing, by the way, that is happening. But a vast majority of these Trump supporters actually do believe this. More than 60% of them think that this is happening. This is a portion of the population that is lost. They're lost. You can't talk reason with them. You can't, you know, rationally bring them back, I think. I think they're gone, and I think they're gone forever. And that's an even more terrifying thought to have. Because if these people are truly that lost, if they truly hold these deeply racist beliefs, which is what this is, I don't know that you can bring them back. So, what do? Well, we continue trying to educate them. You never give up, right? It may seem like a fruitless task, but every now and then you're going to find a nut that you can crack. And I don't mean, you know, nut in the offensive term. I'm using it as a metaphor. You'll find somebody that might be willing to listen. You can knock on 100 doors. And even if 99 slam them in your face, one of them might be willing to listen to you. And so that's what we have to keep doing. Slowly but surely trying to deprogram these people. It will not be easy. It will not be fun. But it's either that or we just give up and let it spread. And that is definitely not an option. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.